I don't trust her.
Don't trust her?
Nope. Alright, we're back with some more Meatloaf. We're checking out the song Paradise by the Dashboard Light. Kind of a long name. Let's get into it. Okay, this is a good sound to it. I like it.
It's a lot going on.
You don't like it?
I don't know yet. I do like that he is very passionate. You know?
Yeah.
His performance is extremely passionate, and it's very, like, catches my attention. You know? The sound, I can't really get into it yet, but hopefully I will by the end of the song.
I mean, for once, I actually wasn't paying that close attention to the lyrics. I was kind of like, the sound kind of grabbed my attention first.
Really?
It came in first, yeah.
Wow.
It's got a nice little, you know,
Yeah.
Got a nice little thing going on, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It does.
Ain't no doubt about it, we were doubly blessed.
It's happening.
Cause we were barely 17 and we were barely dressed. Well, ain't no doubt about it. Baby, got the glory to shout it. Well, ain't no doubt about it, we were doubly blessed. Cause we were barely 17 and we were barely dressed.
Baby, don't you hear my heart? You gotta drown it out the radio. I've been waiting so long for you to come along and have some fun. But I gotta let you know, no, you're never gonna regret it. So open up your eyes, I got a big surprise. It'll feel alright, but I wanna make you more.
Okay, first of all, Meatloaf looked kind of crazy.
Yeah.
You know, when he'd be like, he making all these faces and stuff. And dude,
right.
He's different.
He's intense.
Oh, yeah.
He's very intense.
He's
but I appreciate
quite the
intensity.
Personality.
Yeah. I appreciate the intensity. It adds.
Yeah, I think he's a good performer.
We're gonna go all the way tonight.
come. He's out. No, wait, safe. Safe at second base. This kid really makes things happen out there. Batter steps up to the plate. Here's the pitch, and he's going. And what a jump he's got. He's trying to third. Here's the throw. And in the dirt. Safe at third. Holy cow. Stolen base. Taking a pretty big lead out there. Almost daring him to try and pick him off. Pitcher glances over. Winds up. And it's one and one and down the third baseline. The suicide squeezes on. Here he comes. Squeeze play is going to be close. Here's the throw. Here's the play at the plate. Holy cow. I think he's going to make it.
Stop right there. Before we go any further, do you love me? Will you love me forever? Do you need me? Will you never leave me? Will you make me so happy for the rest of my life? Will you take me away? Will you make me a wife? Do you love me? Will you love me forever? Do you need me? Will you never leave me? Will you make me so happy for the rest of my life? Will you take me away? Will you make me a wife? I gotta know right now. Before we go any further, do you love me? Will you love me forever?
Okay.
This is about 17, barely dressed, you know. He's about to hit a home run.
Yeah, that was a sex scene that nobody needed. I did not enjoy that scene.
They were going for it.
I don't know. I didn't need it.
They were going for it. It's part of the... I feel like this is kind of theatrical, though.
I did not need it.
I appreciated it.
Good.
I feel like it. It makes this... It goes from a song to a whole performance, like a whole...
Yeah, just during that sex scene, the chemistry, I didn't see it. I didn't see the chemistry there.
Yeah, you know, maybe.
It was awkward.
Yeah, like they're not really
into it. To me, it made me kind of cringe a little bit. But yeah, maybe they're actually lovers in real life, but I just didn't need the sex. I didn't need it.
Yeah.
Did not need it.
Seemed like they're scene partners. You
right,
know?
Right. It's a little awkward.
Part of the production.
But yeah, I like the song, though. When it further, do you love me? Will you love me forever? Let me sleep on it, baby, baby, let me sleep on it. Let me sleep on it, I'll give you an answer in the morning. Let me sleep on it, baby, baby, let me sleep on it. Let me sleep on it, I'll give you an answer in the morning. Let me sleep on it, baby, baby, let me sleep on it. Let me sleep on it. I'll give you an answer in the morning. I gotta know right now. Do you love me? Will you love me forever? Do you need me? Will you never leave me? Will you make me so happy for the rest of my life? Will you take me away? Will you make me your wife? I gotta know right now. Before we go any further, do you love me? Will you love me forever? What's it gonna be? Come on, I can wait all night. What's it gonna be, boy? Yes or no? What's it gonna be, boy? Yes or no? Let me sleep on it, baby, baby, let me sleep on it. Well, let me sleep on it. Don't trust her.
Don't trust her?
Nope.
I don't trust him because he's going to say yes and he's not going to love her forever.
That's fair. But anyone trying to pressure you to answer right now, I don't trust him. You know what I mean? I got to sleep on it. That's like con woman vibes. You know what I mean? Except she's not selling him anything but herself.
But
like,
yeah.
It's that pressure. You know, that pressure. Like, I got to have the answer right now. That's what con men and women do.
But they're at second base. And she's like,
relationship,
if you want to go any further.
That pressure is not... A kind of relationship, but it's like, it's a little sus.
It is.
It's a little sus to me. I definitely do not trust her.
But also, she's like, hey, if you want to go any further, you're at second base.
I respect it. Modern day, there wouldn't be music like this. What do girls say modern day? Get their head, their bread, then leave.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like, that's literally a song. Like, that's how women think modern day. Like, she wouldn't be like, oh, you gonna, you know, commit to me, make me your wife? She'd be like, ha, I hit it and quit it. Like, what?
It's true.
You know what I mean? So it's like, yeah, I respect that, but I don't trust her.
Love me, will you love me forever?
sleep on it.
Will you love me forever?
Let me sleep on it.
Crazy.
Yeah. Okay. You called it. You knew how that was going to end.
Yeah, I mean, she was really, you know, pressing that man.
Right?
She really put him in a compromising situation. He was at second base. Any guy at second base is going to do whatever it takes to get the home run.
Right. Thanks.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.